Hello friends, I'm going to explain how to make a very simple CCFL tester. For LED, we have ready-made LED tester in market. It is available, free available. But for CCFL, we don't have that kind of ready-made kit. If available also, it is very expensive to buy. So very simple, you can make a CCFL tester with the availability of your scrap sets in your workshop. So now I will explain how to make it. Here I am taking Unida 22 inches TV, which already panel is broken and motherboard also faulty, but inverter section is working condition. So I am selected this one. See, this is 22 inches TV. So what I did now, so there is a total 4 CCFL available in this TV. What I did, I isolated one number CCFL and taken this output wire outside. So this is the output of the CCFL. This is the output of a CCFL. This is the one end and this is the another end. This is the black is the another end. And here 24 volt or 12 volt power supply also taken red and black wire. It is going to power supply. Here I am using 32 inches CCFL to test. Now we go for test. Just switch on the supply. See, the tube and this portion also working. Here three tube lights are working and one is working on the top portion. You can test any size CCFL in this circuit. It is okay, then this light also will glow. If tube light is not okay, this will not glow. If any circuit open or short circuit, the inverter section goes to protection mode. So this is a very simple tester to check the CCFL. Thank you.